Another part of life is your sphere of influence. You are the most influential person in your life. And it all starts with the core inside you, you know, your soul, you know, and how do you tap into, and this is what the Rapid Engineered Mind does, how do you tap into yourself? You just have to work on these things that you really believe in and not worry about what other people are thinking about you. You know, there are people that are around you that, you know, may tell you, hey, that's not gonna work. Or, oh, don't you know how hard that's gonna be? You know, you just have to turn that off. And that's why I go back to the sphere of influence, you know, and if you surround yourself with people that believe in you and that believe in your dreams and who you are and what you're about, that just maximizes all of your potential.